The European Commission has announced that sufficient progress has been made in the first phase of Brexit talks and discussions can now move on to trade. JeanClaude Juncker, the European Commission president, appeared alongside Theresa May this morning where he announced they had made the breakthrough we needed. A senior British source has revealed the UK will pay a financial settlement.